While looking around, a normal eye can see all objects over a wide range of distances from 25 cm to infinity. But due to certain abnormalities, an eye is unable to see objects over such a wide range of distances, and such eyes suffer from defect of vision. Some of the most common defects of vision are farsightedness, short-sightedness, astigmatism, and presbyopia. Farsightedness is also called hypermetropia. In this type of defect, a person sees near objects blurred, while distant objects appear sharp. The person suffering from farsightedness has either thinner eye lens or shorter eyeball. Thus, the rays of light from the nearby object cannot focus at the retina to give a distinct image. The image is formed behind the retina. This defect can be corrected by using a convex lens of appropriate focal length. The convex lenses help to change the way light rays enter into the eyes and bend after refraction through the eye lens to form an image at the retina. Short-sightedness is a type of eye defect in which the person sees near objects clearly while distant objects appear blurred. It is also called myopia. The person suffering from short-sightedness has either thicker eye lens or elongated eyeball. Thus, a short-sighted person cannot focus clearly on an object farther away than the far point. In such a defective eye, the image of a distant object is formed in front of the retina and not at the retina. This defect can be corrected by using a concave lens of appropriate power or focal length is able to bring the image of the object at the retina itself. Astigmatism is an optical defect in which vision is blurred. It is usually congenital, but it can result from an injury. In this case, the cornea or lens is imperfectly shaped, just like a rugby football with two regular radii, one smaller than the other one. Thus, the eye is unable to focus a point object into a sharp focused image at the retina. It is corrected by using cylindrical lenses. Presbyopia is an optical defect which arises with advancing age. With aging, the natural lens of the eye becomes harder and less elastic. Thus, the ability of accommodation of eye gradually decreases and the person cannot see near-print and objects clearly. This defect is rectified by using bifocal lenses and then can see clearly at all distances. Lately, various kinds of laser treatments have been introduced to treat these defects of vision.